No snow, no shoveling, no flu outbreak.
People don't feel the need to be cooped up in the house, and that's just less opportunity for sharing viruses.
The Minnesota Department of Health says that cases of flu are down this season. Good evening. I'm Leah McLean.
I'm Gus Rosendale. And yes, you can thank the warm weather for fewer sicknesses, but will it last? 5 Eyewitness News reporter Jill Mazin's live in St. Paul with the details. New at 10.
Gus, there's good news and bad news this winter. The good could be found right here. More people getting out and enjoying the nice weather like those here at Rice Park. The bad, fewer people are getting flu shots. So far, the flu season is just like the weather, better than expected.
On a late December day here in Minnesota,
people are just looking and not coming over.
You don't expect to find a lemonade stand, but that's sort of what we found.
We're selling cookies and chocolate milk
in front of 7-year-old Maya Vandergrift's St. Paul home.
I'm really not that cold.
This winter, Maya and her friend Shannon have spent a lot of time outside.
And I think that helps, you know.
And Dad believes it's kept Maya from getting bit by the flu bug.
She is just fine.
Many have been feeling fine.
It's a nice break.
This is bizarro, Minnesota.
With warmer temps and little snowfall, outdoor activities have led to a floundering flu season.
When the weather is better here, people don't feel the need to be cooped up in the house, and that's just less opportunity for sharing viruses.
The Minnesota Department of Health says cases of flu are down this year, but like our warm weather, it may be short-lived.
It could be a milder year in general, but we can't predict that. So that's why our message is always take advantage and get a flu shot.
Get one of these.
Maya and Shannon did make a sale.
Hey, would you like to pet the dog? The dog's free.
Cookies, 50 cents. Chocolate milk, $1.
Here I go.
Not getting the flu. Priceless.
They are healthy, and I hope they're going to stay like this, because otherwise they're not going to make any money.
Yeah, there's big bucks to be made in chocolate milk and cookies. We won't have the final numbers on this flu season until later this spring. The season usually hits its peak at the end of January or early February. Live in downtown St. Paul, Joe Mazin, 5 Eyewitness News.